took on Domonique Dolton from Detroit. And look, there is Perrella, Goodfella, styling.
Definitely. He came out. He kind of dictated the fight from the get-go. Hit him with so many power punches, left hands, right hooks. And he kind of dictated the pace the whole time.
Perrella virtually untouchable. It was only punched. This punched at 16 times. Meanwhile, he landed more than 80 punches through the three rounds, and improves his record to 17-2 with 14 knockouts as he wrapped this one up in the third.
Yeah, well, look, he's got great. You know, he's had a great amateur pedigree.